Now, Michael Weiss of the U.S., 26 years old, and trying to find some kind of spark to reignite his skating. Had a strong showing in his free skate at Nations Cup to come back, but another tough, tough performance here in the short program, and he's in fifth.
He just can't let the nerves get in the way. He has to stay relaxed so that he can spring into the air on this opening quadruple lutz that he's going to try. And that was a really very good attempt. Two-footed, however, but that's the springy knee.
Certainly the best that we have seen from him this season. To date.
You can tell when he gets up into the air.
Mm-hmm.
This would be a huge hurdle for his confidence if he could land this quadruple toe. And how about that? Quad toe, triple toe. Michael Weiss somehow gets it together with all of this pressure to do it now when it's most important in his career.
Was not originally scheduled to compete here at Trophy Lalique. However, the injury sustained by Timothy Gable, the hip injury, took him out of this event, and so Weiss is here. Gable had hoped to go to NHK, but that will not happen now. He is still sidelined.
Exactly what he needs. He's skating through these jumps. He's relaxed.
It's amazing how different a skater can look from one week to the next and one program to the next.
Notice how he uses the Freedom Blade. The heels on the blades rounded so that he can actually go up on the heels. Last big jump. Triple lutz. And there it is.
Just as people were about to write him off, Michael Weiss
makes a statement, taking you back to the days when he won two world bronze medals. His wife, Lisa, you saw her just going nuts at the side of the rink.
For him, jumps, jumps, jumps. Seven triples, two quads, touchdowns, but still, I don't care about that. The bottom line is this guy came back, and he's shown everybody once again that he can deliver under pressure. Michael Weiss skated into this quadruple toe loop, triple toe loop with nice speed, and he was relaxed. That made him very precise in the air. Unfortunately, a two-foot landing on the first jump, but look at this. A nice triple toe loop after that quad. That was good for his confidence. And then you can see how fast those feet need to come together to generate that rotation. I would say he needs just a little more height and spring in order not to two-foot that jump. But again, this is a major improvement for Michael Weiss to skate like this in this performance. It's so much easier to hit these jumps when you jump straight up into the air. Look at his upper body, how straight it is. And he keeps that nice straight position right through to the triple toe loop. Nice triple axel, triple toe. And his wife, Lisa, who's been on this European swing with him, very happy to say the least.
This crowd, by the way, hoping to get a French skater up to the podium, was not exactly, well, they didn't respond overly enthusiastic to his yeah. performance. He deserved more. See what the judges think, though. 5.3 to 5.8.
But as a skater at this point, he's really, I think, just judging himself and how he was able to meet this pressure and come back, and he did just that.
Presentation marks 5.6 to 5.9. Best performance of the season from Michael Weiss. Guess what? He's got the lead right now. Wow. It's Michael Weiss who wins the gold medal here at Trophy La Ligue. So many people have started to write him off already. He was awful in the short program. He'll tell you that, but he comes back with a terrific performance in the free skate to capture the gold here in the fourth event of the Grand Prix. And Susie Wynn has made her way over to have a word with the champion.
Thanks, Terry. Wow. You certainly turned this around and found the spark for the free program. Tell me what it was like.
It was great. I mean, I talked to my wife before the competition the other day, and I said, you know what's so funny about me is I'm just kind of schizophrenic. I can go out one day and do nothing, and the next day beat the world, you know? And that's what's so great about this sport. You know, you can turn it around that quickly. I've never come from fifth to first in my life, and I pulled it out here. What a great feeling. It was
well,
awesome.
It was great to watch you. Congratulations.
Yeah. Any man beat, I'm coming home with a really cool trophy. I love you guys.
Thanks, Michael. Terry, back to you.
All right, Susie, thank you. Yeah, some nice La Ligue crystal for the two kids back home and a check for $30,000 for Michael Weiss. Don't forget that. Here's the bad news for Weiss as we check the overall standings. This was his non-scoring event. Remember, you can skate up to three times in the series. But the ladies' free skate underway here at Trophy La Ligue, and we get a look at some of the names we haven't seen so far in the Grand Prix, including Elisa Tri from Finland in fourth place after the short program. She has never medaled in the Grand Prix, and she has a chance to stand on the podium here.
She has a triple toe loop planned here. First one, she turns the combination into a double, but still very secure, great ice coverage. She's just checking off those triples one by one at the top of the program.
Susie, when people talk about ice coverage and a skater covering the ice well, what exactly do they mean?
It's getting flow. It's really making great use of the blade. Gliding, taking long gliding strides. It's like you're going somewhere. You're going 30 miles an hour instead of five.
Mm-hmm.
A difficult combination double axle, half loop, double sow cow. That jump, a triple flip jump. Her move and a lot of her arm expressions remind me so much of Irina Sluskaya. She's really looking up to her with the haircut.
In fact, the two are close friends. As I said, Alisa is from Moscow. Her parents were divorced when she was young, and her mom got a job coaching in Finland, and the two moved there. She actually spent some time here in Paris training with two of the better-known coaches here, Anique Gaillaguet and Pierre Tron.
Sluskaya. She's traveling quite a bit. Doesn't have the control that we've seen in her jumps. She's been a nice surprise to this event. Really coming in, not expecting much. A last-minute choice here.
I think you're right. I think she was surprised. Not just us. Did it very well. The two-time Finnish national champion, Alisa Dry, will check her marks in a moment. When we come back, Sarah Meyer, the 18-year-old from Switzerland, in a rare position to medal here at Trophy La Ligue. And don't forget, Alisa Dry now looking at the first set of marks, 5.0 to 5.5. You've got to be happy for her.
Oh, yes. And these are nice marks and well-deserved.
And now the second set for presentation, 5-1 to 5-5.
She certainly put a lot of energy into her movement and the expressiveness of this program. Great to see.
Alisa Dry of Finland sets the standard here. On the ice, the surprise of the event to this point. Sarah Meyer from Switzerland, currently in third place after the short program. She is a three-time Swiss national champion, but she has really never come close to winning a medal in a Grand Prix event or an event of this magnitude.
Hard to work with her music. Sometimes the motions are a bit awkward and unrefined, but you can see her really trying, opening beautifully with a triple up double toe loop. Outside edge, she turns that into a single. Her timing was off. She didn't get the explosive power she needs to get the height. leaning back a little bit, going into this triple flip jump. It's funny, once she's in the air, she's comfortable. But going in, she looks a bit hesitant.
Just like Sasha Cohen, and this is really her first full season on the senior circuit. She had injuries last year, an ankle, a back injury that kept her out of the World Championships, and she did have success as a junior skater, winning the bronze medal at the Junior Worlds.
She doubled that intended triple lutz. And it is a whole new ball game on the senior circuit. More pressure, more triples, more choreography. She's got some great quality. She needs more polish, but certainly a pretty skater.
Certainly seen some outstanding skaters from Switzerland, too. Denise Bielmann and Lucinda Roux, who will make you dizzy. Best spinner in the world. Sarah Meyer here in Paris.
She opens so strong with the triple lutz double toe loop. Her back so straight in the air, reaches back with the left foot for the double toe loop. Beautiful landing. Really impressive.
Now the marks. The first set for technical merit, 4-9 to 5-4, the range.
She landed three very nice triples. The spin's a bit slow.
The second set now for presentation. There they are, Susie.
Well, she's a nice performer. Getting some awkward moments, but she certainly gives it a great try.
But she's dropped to third overall behind Yelena Lyoshenko. Elisa Dry still has the lead.